High School for the last time. It is closing its doors, which is like incredibly sad and makes me nostalgic. So I'm going to go
super nostalgic because this is where I met Amor's dad. This is where I met Amor's godfather, lots of my friends, and it's closing its doors. My high school. So this is where I met Amor's dad in the cafeteria. He used to come and sit at my table. We have graduates from 1955. I'm from 2000. There's news people here, all types of stuff.
Colleges that we've been accepted to. Best
senior here is Rockets to Know Now,
and Rockets to Know Then. You probably know some of these guys maybe.
I think so.
Marion University. Down there is our cafeteria. There's going to be a couple activities in there later on. We just started. You can just jump in on one. About 30 minutes.
You want to march? March? She's leading a tour if you want to join the team.
This is our choral hall. So right now we're having a dance performance in the auditorium for our senior.
Thank you, Ms. Horrible.
You're
welcome. Yeah. This came on after we graduated.
Yeah, this is Northern 2000 when I came out.
This is way new for us.
This is Performing
Arts.
See,
well, yeah, it used to be down
Performing
here.
Arts used to be that, like the dance room used to be down right in here. Do you remember that? Because it was
this
hallway.
Is where we had, do y'all still have First and More? First and More? Females in Ripple, Men of Ripple. Aww.
is where we used to have our meetings. For like a couple times a day or something. This is where we used to have our student council meetings. In here, home rec or something, I forget what that's called. And then this is where I practiced and coordinated for my very first fashion show. We practiced to a song by Vanessa Williams. In this area, and now I'm kind of confused because the second floor looks exactly like the first floor. So I don't really remember what or where my classes were because they look exactly the same. Okay, now I'm remembering. So down this way is where I have my algebra. Algebra class. No. Algebra? Yeah. It's the only class I like ever got a D in. Well, failed and I had to retake.
It's right there.
Mr. Tuttle. A lot of people had Mr. Braxton. I think his class was there. And yeah, so what else did I have on the second floor? I think I had maybe, oh, my locker was down here. So freshman year, I think my locker was on the first floor. And I know like junior or senior year, my locker was over here, right over there. But yeah, like the floors look exactly the same. And this is where I had my English class. My AP English is here, I think. And then my physics class, I think, was there.
On this right here is the auxiliary dark room.
Okay. I think those are the only classes I remember having up here. So many people. Gosh, this is so freaking sad. But I'm glad that we got to come through one last time and relive some stuff. I think I can go out this way.